Thank you. Hey! Hey! You must answer a riddle before you're allowed to enter. A doctor and his son are in a car accident.
No, not that one. Say the one about the guy who hung himself with an ice block. You just gave that one away. Answer this one. What animal walks on four legs in the morning?
That one's boring. I'm riddle president today. I get to pick.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Why is he president every time?
No, I've actually always been a bit unclear on the election.
Oh, we should just argue that.
An empty bus pulls up to a stop and 10 people get on. At the next stop, 5 people get off, and twice as many people get on as at the first stop. At the third stop, 25 get off. So, which one of us is named Jim?
Am I Jim?
I thought he was Jim.
No, that's Bill.
Where's Bill?
You're Bill.
Oh, that's right.
You may as well enter as we sort this all out. Let's hope you're better than the last one.
Oh, and watch out for our brother down there. He's a bit odd.
I suppose another query. If a tree falls in the woods, does it make a sound?
Interesting conundrum.
What kind of tree?
Fir.
Can it talk?
Yes, but only after lunchtime.
Is it wearing a lot of bells?
Some, but not many.
Is it in a glass house?
Naturally.
I have it. It does make a sound, but since it's a tree, it's too stupid to notice.
Correct!
Well done.
What? What are you looking at? Something on Vlad's face? Why you not talk? Do you understand? Understand what Vladdy is saying? Butso boy, you're a big idiot. How you survive by being stupid? Fine. Vladdy help. Why grai so minyoy? What is this on Vlad's back? This makes no sense. All of this is very stupid. So, where we go?